Здравствуйте. В эфире
Hello, this is Tabula Rasa, and I am the host Светлана Митрофанова. As Honoré de Balzac once told, the key to every science is a question mark. The right question leads to wide knowledge.
Правильно заданный вопрос – ключ к обширным знаниям. А
Tabula Rasa will answer all your questions. Let's go! In this program you will learn what are the different methods of brewing coffee. What to do when you need to quickly blow up lots of balloons. How to create a perfect party loop. Have you ever thought about how often you drink coffee? According to statistics, 30% of the Russians drink coffee every day, preferring the traditional beverage types. As a rule, coffee lovers choose espresso, cappuccino and latte macchiato. To feel the real taste of coffee, try alternative brewing methods. Watch Alessia Anisimova for more detail. Thousands of Chelyabinsk citizens start their day with a cup of latte or cappuccino, but the city coffee culture is developing with more coffee shops offering the alternative. There are three ways of brewing coffee. The classic methods include espresso machine coffee and Turkish coffee, and filter coffee is considered the alternative. Pour over and Chemex are alternative coffee brewing methods. They enable us to enjoy the real taste and scent of the energizing beverage. For those methods to work, we need special equipment. A coffee dripper, a Chemex coffee maker, paper filters, a kettle, and of course coffee.
Для приготовления пуровера.
To make pour over coffee or Chemex coffee, it is better to use single origin coffee grown within a single geographic origin.
Ферм одного региона. Однако.
However, having this type of coffee doesn't prevent you from making mistakes. Кирилл, a certified barista, will reveal the secrets of making a perfect coffee.
Сертифицированный бариста Кирилл.
Today I'll make great coffee for you in a great thing called Chemex.
Peter Schlumbaum, a German inventor, created a Chemex coffee maker. He wanted to drink his coffee with no interruption while working. The basis for Chemex was an Erlenmeyer flask and an ordinary laboratory funnel.
Let's start with placing our paper filter in Chemex and rinse it with hot water. Fill the filter with coffee. Now I've made the so-called bloom to release the gases from the coffee and bring the flavor to our cup. After 30 seconds, we continue pouring hot water in the filter.
Божественный кипяток, и очень важно нам не задевать.
Stay away from pouring straight on the filter to avoid tasting paper.
Вода будет.
If water goes through a filter, avoiding contact with our coffee, then the extraction won't be consistent.
По окончанию экстракции мы обязательно убираем.
Then it's necessary to remove the filter and aerate your coffee so it blooms with its scent. Let's smell it. Delicious as borscht.
Despite its English name, pour over coffee is a Japanese method, and it is often referred to as coffee ceremony.
Поэтому его часто называют кофейной церемонией.
Так же, как и в предыдущем случае.
Just as with Chemex, we pre-wet the filter with hot water first. Then we add our gorgeous coffee to Chemex. And then we add enough water to wet the grounds. After 30 seconds, we are going to pour water and brew our delicious coffee in the pour-over. After the extraction, we remove the filter.
Coffee is a complex drink. I wish you to discover its different tastes and aromas. Discover coffee culture. Going up into the sky with an armful of balloons. This is a dream for many people. A usual balloon can lift only 3 grams, which means you need 23,000 balloons to lift a man. If you want to blow them up quickly, chemistry will help you. Details in Alexander Anufriev's episode.
воздушные шары помогут.
Balloons make any celebration livelier. A simple chemistry experiment will help you to blow up a lot of balloons with no effort at all. We'll need the following things for the experiment: baking soda, a plastic bottle, a powder funnel, vinegar, and a balloon. Pour half glass of vinegar into the bottle, then add 5 tablespoons of baking soda into the balloon. Pull the balloon over the top of the bottle, so the soda dumps into the vinegar. The balloon starts blowing up.
Шарик начинает надуваться.
From school chemistry lessons, we know that baking soda is sodium bicarbonate and vinegar is a carboxylic acid. The soda acid reaction creates CO2. The gas presses the balloon from the inside, making it blow up.
This method of blowing up balloons is not only easy, but also fast. My assistant and I will try to compare the traditional method of blowing up balloons with the soda vinegar method. My assistant's task is to blow up as many balloons per minute as possible. The results of the experiments show it was possible to blow up 3 balloons with the soda vinegar method, while the assistant could only do 2 balloons. The soda vinegar method is one of the fastest.
People started painting on their bodies thousands of years BC as a necessary ritual of the spirit worship. These days, of course, the meaning of images on the body has significantly transformed. Yet, body painting is still highly popular. Дарья Урумбаева will show us modern face art ideas. Face art makeup is destined for special occasions.
Косметики, страз, аквагрима и различных блесток. Это одна из разновидностей.
Decorative cosmetics, rhinestones, water makeup and tinsel. Face art is one of the types of body art where the artist uses the model's face to create masterpieces using his talents and different tools.
И с использованием различных средств.
Начинают люди с самых обычных кисточек, да.
It all starts with ordinary makeup brushes. Makeup artists are all different. They all have different competence levels. You can also use paint brushes.
Основная цель face art создание.
The main aim of the face art is to create an original look. The artist is confined neither to the topic nor to the colors or decorative elements. It all comes to the fantasy and the client's wishes. The application process is difficult and time consuming. It requires broad professional knowledge.
Профессиональные знания.
You can apply the paint with a brush or your hand. If it's more convenient for you, choose your method.
Выбирается способ, который наиболее комфортный для вас.
Визажисты для создания тематического
makeup. To make a themed makeup, the artist uses brushes, marker pens, and water makeup products.
Аквагрим. Средства, называемые аквагримом, относятся к косметической
продукции. Water makeup products are used in tattooing, and because they are water-based, it is easy to remove the makeup, and it doesn't irritate your skin.
Но так ли это на самом деле?
Is it really so? Let's try to find out in the experiment. Let's mix some lemon acid powder with warm water, and then add some food coloring. Take some baking soda and spread it evenly on the surface of a plate. The acid fluid ferociously reacts to the alkaline environment. This means that some alkaline paints are harmful to the epidermis and can lead its deformation.
И могут привести к изменению его состава и повреждениям.
Все краски должны проходить дерматологический.
All face paints must be tested. Obviously, you should use the professional products.
Таким образом, необходимо пользоваться профессиональными красками, потому что многие начинающие.
At the start of their career, many artists choose cheaper face paints, hoping to save some money. It might be acrylic paints or gouache. These paints can extremely irritate your body, and it's difficult to remove them.
Они очень плохо смываются. Помимо всего этого, они достаточно.
That's more. Such paints are dense and clog your pores. People with dry, sensitive or allergic skin aren't recommended to use face paints at all.
Face Art пользуется особой популярностью.
Face Art is popular at photo shoots, theme parties and children's parties. Its popularity has risen among brides, as well helping them to create their unforgettable look. No doubt that beauty and originality are necessary parts of special occasions. However, when experimenting with your face, remember about safety.
Предосторожности. Во-первых, если вы приобретаете...
First, when buying water makeup products in the shop, pay attention to the label. It must contain the following information: name and aim of the product, producer and their location, expiration date, storage guidelines, ingredients and safety rules.
О сроке годности, условиях хранения, составе и мере предосторожности при применении. Во-вторых, если парфюмер...
Second, if the products are for children's use, look for the necessary mark on the bottles.
Информацию в маркировке. В-третьих, если вы решили обратиться...
Third, if you decide to turn to a professional artist, he or she must have all the necessary certificates guaranteeing the quality of the products used. These recommendations and your careful attitude will result in a beautiful face art makeup. Such makeup will put the spice in your look and leave you lots of positive emotions.
Обеспечит красивый макияж в стиле face art. Он обязательно станет эффектным дополнением к любому образу и подарит множество положительных эмоций.
Это была программа.
This was Tabula Rasa. We are always ready to broaden your horizons in the mysterious world of science, explain the unclear and reveal the interesting ideas behind everyday things. Till next time.